pranam to everyone. Well, myself Moshmi Mahanta, I take immense pleasure to survive and carve my niche in a male-dominated profession, that's cinematography. Me being behind the camera has a story. My choice of career was greatly inspired by my father, Jibon Mahanta. He was a documentary filmmaker and a camera person by profession. As a child, camera caught my attention, and my fascination to work behind the lens grew when I accompanied my father to several shooting locations. Love for camera was always there, but I was gearing up to become a doctor. It was the untimely death of my father that I decided to become a camera person as an auditor. None supported this decision of mine, be it my relatives, my dad's colleagues, and not even my mother. I only had my brother by my side. But I had decided my mind, and my brother had convinced our mom. So I pursued a full-fledged course in cinematography. Initially, I started working as a camera person in a regional news channel. After working for around 2 years, I thought of moving to Mumbai to venture into the national platform. By now, my relatives, my dad's colleagues, had started appreciating me for the recognition I had started to receive for my good work, and my mom too was feeling proud about me. What next? I moved to Mumbai, I got placed in a national channel, and by God's grace, I never looked behind. It's not that I had not faced challenges. Personally, I believe we don't grow when things are easy. We grow when we face challenges. In my difficult times, my family was my pillar of support. And me being a working mom, balancing work, home and kid is never easy. But believe me, when you have strong determination, nothing can be your hindrance. To all the youngsters, I would like to say life behind the camera looks really fascinating. But in true sense, it's a tough world. It strains you both mentally and physically. You need to be quick in composing and framing shots. A good sense of lighting is a must. Last but not the least is the ability to work hard, irrespective of erratic climate, job schedules, or your health concerns. Need to be prepared to work on weekends, public holidays, and even on festivals. Always keep your motivation high. Believe me, I have never clipped myself. I am always on a constant quench for my dreams. Just as camera, fashion was my another passion. In my school and college days, I had been a part of several fashion shows, but I could not pursue it due to my academics and later for my profession. 3 years back, I realized it's never too late to chase your dreams. So I ventured into fashion by collaborating with similar-minded people and organized several beauty pageants both online and offline. It gives immense pleasure when your dream comes true. So spread your wings and fly high. Lastly, I would like to thank Talented Odisha for giving me this opportunity to speak.